Good. A song written for a man of peace who was working for his people, was arrested, tortured for many months, and killed in jail in South Africa. The song is dedicated to all the people in South Africa who've just been imprisoned the last weekend, and dedicated to all the people in jail that Amnesty is now working for, with the help of your postcards. Stephen Biko.